Edit the pyramid and try to adjust your position while running into the wall to trick the game into thinking you completed it multiple times. It might take a few tries since it's sensitive.